I think you know I'm not to blame. There's still time to complain. In your war with fat, you're on the losing team. The thing you think will make you thin.
It's a weird song.
Goes in your mouth, then comes out again.
Alright. I can't deal with this. This is too slow.
That taste of life, you can't confront. Call in the diet police.
No, maybe it's not the slowness. Maybe it's just the weird, like lyrics. I don't know. Oh, beautiful view here. I was probably talking to John and Nick and missed it last week. I mean, we like desperately need like time with other humans, but you know, sometimes by yourself is like, you can see so much more. I think this is the house I was thinking of when I said it looks familiar earlier. Yes. Much better biking music. Maybe he's singing the exact same thing. I have no idea. But it's not distracting me. So that's good. Suffer. That could be a podcast. Live metal translations. There's no guarantee singing in English either. I had to make that clear. Power fallen? One of those. Both very like metal words. I don't think today's gonna be 15 miles per hour. I'm tempted to check, but I think that'll only slow me down. Lower gear. Alright, pain and suffering. I think it's English. Demon, maybe? It is distracting me. But that's okay. It's better. Could be Christian metal. power of God, no escape from hell. Just no idea. Knowing Craig, that seems unlikely, but certainly not impossible. I'm definitely going more than 10 miles per hour, but I'm also going downhill, so. Destination still could be Christian metal. I needed not like all that climbing. Way early in the ride, we have a knee pain, but oh well. I thought I was saying it was ending, but it's not. The path is actually better maintained than the bike lane. It's kind of a bummer for these people that you can't see the river, but.
By my side, you will die.
of us because we're getting closer to downtown, but the cars seem to be getting nicer over here. But the lack of garages, oh, that's a St. Paul thing, the lack of garages, because, like, I mean, they have one. But it's like, some, you can only have, like, so many things. Maybe it's, like, only in certain neighborhoods in St. Paul, I'm not really sure, but some sort of zoning thing. Bob and Jenny used to live in a place where they had like a separate, well actually they had a garage, but they're separate. It's like, it may have been the case there too, hard to say. I should have worn gloves. Sure if this is faster than that or not. Yeah, I think I'm gonna, I mean, certainly I can't see the river as much. Not as ideal for video. See a spot, which I think there's one up here. I'm gonna hop back on the trail. Already with a better shot of the river. If I was on the other side, which I can do on the way back, I guess, I can fill up my water it. At Minnehaha Park. No world-class marathoners on these trails. 10 miles per hour.
Welcome back to Open Metal Cast, bringing you the best Creative Commons licensed metal music. My name is Craig Maloney, and that was Luca Dariu with Into the Shadow from the Mind Phaser About the World album. Prior to that, Corrupted by Time by Braidmark from Transition to Nowhere. Starting off the show, Caught in Your Freedom by Dark Confessions from the album Century of Blood. If you have a suggestion for a band you'd like to hear on the show and it's Creative Commons licensed, send it my way over at Craig at OpenMetalCast.com. Up next, from their untitled album, this is Kuruma with Stay Awake.